Hello, this is Deus Ex Machina. I think I did that right.
Yes, I did. Trying out classic mode. So many random things I'm doing on this channel. I know. Mobile. Testing out a capture card for myself. But I try and attempt to make content still. Anyway, trying a classic move. Mario. For the very first time. Because majority of the time I've been playing World of Light. And I actually do that on a separate file. There's the lag a little bit. Three separate accounts. One where I started the gameplay of World of Light. Another one where I just played it on my own, and this one I just do it randomly by myself. Well, this one I just decided to just play classic. And I'm kind of hoping I can do more than one character per video. So as you already know, I have experience at this game, based on the videos I've already posted. Yeah, it's even fun! Moving on. I already know I'm not entertaining to be commentary. To have some commentary. Oh, that's nice! They can hurt each other. Oh shit. Why? I have no gold, so I gotta spend a ticket. Use a classic ticket, you'll continue without spending gold and without lowering the intensity. That serves up in my life, I guess. They seriously can hurt each other. Even though they're supposed to be on a team. Go wherever you want to. Oh, going after Kirby. And experience my first death in this game. Well, first death in classic mode. I feel ashamed. There we go. That. I gotta stop trying. But it's such a habit. Oh, nice.
Yay!
Look at me hold that sword. Horde battle. Oh, I like that picture. Ready, go! Damn. Oh, damn. Dang it, my aerial smash didn't work. I try. Mine! His! I wanted that. Did it roll? Up! Oh, he dropped the bat! Oh! Will he survive the fall? Probably not, but... Probably because he is a weird human being. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. There we go. I saw that coming, but I didn't do anything. Not in the bees. Not in my eyes. The Koopaling. It's seriously set its own separate thing with all the characters involved, even though I don't have any of these characters unlocked. You're being mean to your sister. That seems simple. That seemed like child's play. That's the real thing. That's the real one. There it is. Oh, fuck. It's just Junior left. But he'd be smart. I'm glad he was smart. Oh wait. And at the end he was stupid. I love that picture. I'll say that later. I'll say that for later and draw it. Bonus game, a mysterious realm where a black hole threatens to swallow you. Run to the right to escape it. This game looks glorious! Oh, I wanted that. There we go. Oh shit.
Wow! Wow! Wow!
Wow! Oh, that was it? I don't know if we more to that. Apparently not. Final round, Bowser.
Ready? Go!
Oh. like old times. Damn. Oh, my combo. There it is. Not exactly what I wanted, but it works. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. That's not you. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. There we go. Whoa. Why'd I jump in the air? Oh, fuck. Oh. I did it again. I did it again. You got lucky. Oh, shit. I should have moved. Actually moved. And I got 29. Second ticket. That sucks. There we go. I should have been able to do better at that fucking game. This fucking game. I should have been able to do better. Is there more? Oh, that's it. Oh, there. Nice work. I love that picture. Like Mega Man's leading the whole thing. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's the classic show shooting. Miss that. They class as you're shooting the credits. Certainly miss this. And done in a whole new way. With a super scope, actually. Shooting and stuff. Getting hit or something? What the? I'm not paying attention to the shot, but they're firing at me. My last present. Oh, I got it! Yes!
1 million points. The Game Boy sound.
There's all 8 outfits. Oh, X.
Oh, yay! Spider Spirit.
It looks like you get the second Fighter Spirit. Unexpected! The classic mode is Mario, you get Sonic. Classic rivalry exists still. Gotta do that quick.
Sonic joins the battle.
I won the classic tickets, I lost. I got back. An unexpected surprise, honestly. I'll get Dr. Mario.
Let's see how much time I have.
Gotten 16 minutes in, so... I'm gonna try still. And go 3.9. Wait, did I choose a different character this time? Gotta make sure again. Yes, it's a Donkey Kong. Gotta make sure I put both of them in the thumbnail. Oh, 4. I'll do 4. They really did add to his facial expressions. Well, made sure he had facial expressions. Cable was a final boss moment. Oh, I get Diddy as a partner. That thunderclap. He just keeps killing people. I like Donkey Kong Lair. Wait, what is he holding? Wait, why am I going against Wario and Captain Falcon? I had to move. Would not let me. Such a long delay. Dang, I missed. Oh, he blocked it. And he's about to use a sword. Was that the killing edge or is that a different item? Let's get my little buddy. Everywhere I go. Ah, got their buddy Jet. Oh, shit! killed the sister. I just killed Spring Man, and he's on my side. What the fuck is that? By the way, I won. It works, it pans out. Oh fuck. I just say, if I hit. I'm hoping to hit somebody with this. Quite the smash ball, wasn't it? Oh, I dropped it. There it is. Well, that would've been funny if you... Like, just get the smash ball. No! It's gone now. I'm gonna day take care of my light work. Oh shit. No, you don't. No, Diddy's down! There we go. I avenged you, Diddy! That one hurt my throat. And the ventilation system. In case that's her in the background. This sound's been going on for a while. Not letting me touch you. Just let me touch you. Okay. 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 Oh, do not. I gotta get away from that. Diddy, do not touch it. Do not hit it. A good thing that killed Luigi before it can hurt me. Oh, badly. Bonus game, gotta make it to the end. Do not. Fuck it, fuck it. Do not fucking move. Complete. Complete. I go against Master Hand and Crazy Hand. No one else? I was expecting... Well, I like this cutscene. And I get Diddy with me. That's awesome. Unexpected. Well, that's great. What the... Okay, that's a crazy hand. He's more active than I remember. I like going after Diddy only. Oh, he's not even dead yet. Something I've been wanting to see, actually. I've been wanting to see Donkey Kong. The fuck? Oh. I'm almost done. I'd say I'm almost done and I haven't died yet. Spending a ticket. Continue. I'm ashamed. So much shame. I'm wasting my tickets. What's the same picture? Director Masahiro Sakurai. Ready to go. A Geo. What's the highest possible score to get? Like Mike West, Alpha. Yeah. Are those voices or no? Okay, oh. That's how I saw it and dodged it. And again, the highest level is so big yet, because I keep missing these names. Better. Ah! Another Shigeru. Another Shigeru. Square Enix. Many people hope stuff so getting added. Well, I would hope for that too. But the problem with that is, he's not just owned by Square Enix, he's also owned by Disney, so so they would have to talk with Disney as well. And Square Enix is already part of it. Part of the project. I like the Spider-Man spirits. Do classic. Oh, I get an out fox outfit. Sweet. Bowser? What? I don't understand this. I'm at 29, so. Oh, yeah, to this fight. Oh. You piece of shit. How angry he looks. I think he didn't phase, he didn't even flinch during that. Oh shit. Much anger. take it three times. Cappy hat. I guess there was an achievement for using tickets. Really, I didn't stop wasting them. Journey to New Donk City. These medals for completing classic mode. I love it. Though I do wish that I could have gotten like the order. Instead of like getting Bowser and Sonic, I would have gotten like Luigi and then Captain Falcon or something like that. Classic mode as Mario, unlocking Sonic. Completing classic mode as Donkey Kong, getting Bowser. I didn't understand that. I understand this and this, but I kind of understood this and that. That's the sweetest thing of the Sonic room. The other thing is, I wish, considering the whole rumor and all that back when Melee was more of a thing, and the GameCube was more popular and all that, I was more hoping that Tails would be added at some point, just because Sonic and Tails are both rumored at the same time. As that April Fool's joke, it was cruel and some of you attempted it. Some people successfully did it, some people did not. I was one of the people that did not successfully do it. Complete that. The sad thing is, in later games, beating 20 of those fucking enemies on cruel smash or cruel whatever, just after Melee, beating 20 of them is an achievement. It's like to say, sorry for tricking you for all that. But you get Sonic, so win-win, it's a plus. So anyway, pausing here. If you enjoyed me failing, me successfully getting through two people, two more than whatever other different player you usually see play classic mode playthroughs do, leave a like, share it around, do whatever. I don't care what you do. Even subscribe. If you enjoyed yourself, though, and probably might have an interest in my other content. In that case, check out my channel. For all my other videos. Really clearing the throat here so often. And on that note, to be continued, gamers.